Welcome back, everyone. You never know where we're going to go in our Gillingham Ford this week. We had it. I got to eat. We went to Zeppe's. Check it out. Folks, we are in the C-Max Hybrid from Gillingham Ford. How about this beautiful buggy? You don't even know this thing's on. It's so quiet, 40-plus miles to the gallon, and I'm at one of my favorite places, babe, Zeppe's Tavern on Miles Road. Let's go inside. Folks, one of my favorite hosts, if you will. We are at Zeppe's Tavern and Pizzeria, Miles Road. My man Rock and Roll Joe is here with me. Joe, thanks for having us out. I absolutely love this place. Please explain, Joey, because I think when people hear Zeppe's and they know and love your pizza, this is way more than pizza.
We have absolutely wonderful pizza. But the taverns have an extended menu, and we have beautiful, fresh burgers. We have pork chops.
Pastas, everything.
I mean, we just have just a whole other menu that you come in and enjoy and sit down in the taverns.
And we're going to try a lot of that, folks, go anywhere. But, Joe, I wanted to say thanks because you're helping out with one of my favorite shows, Friday Night Touchdown this year. You guys are doing the Zeppe's Player of the Game.
Yeah.
And you're providing food for the guys at the station, which I know goes a long way. Thanks for being involved in the community like that.
It's a community event, and it's wonderful, and I love Friday Night Lights.
All right,
so it's totally awesome.
I never know what your daughter Cassie is going to have planned for us, but we're going to sit down and we're going to chow down, feature some of the best here at Zeppe's. How about it, partner?
Sounds awesome. Right. Sounds cool.
Let's go eat. Folks, when I say more than a pizzeria, I mean more than a pizzeria. Joey, what is it? First of all, Joe, what is this, pork chop?
That's our Bad to the Bone pork chop. I'm going to tell you, it's probably the best pork chop you may ever eat. It's that good. Got some garlic smashed potatoes and your whatever type of side greens you'd like.
Seasoned perfect.
Oh, it's awesome.
What do we have here?
Leg perch. That's actually the portion size. It's that good.
And this is what you get.
And it's
everybody that comes in.
Fresh cut fries. We peel the potatoes, slice them ourselves.
I am fish fry guy. Lake perch. Oh,
quesadillas is one of my go-tos.
Let's see.
There's no doubt in my mind.
That is a giant stuffed quesadilla. And then finally, you went nachos, but you went Italian sausage.
We went Italian. And this, our sausage comes in raw bulk, so it's not something pre-made. It's truly a fresh product.
It's a great taste on the nachos too, Joe. Thank you for having us here again. The pizza's great. It's really good. Zeppe's Tavern, more than just pizza, partner.
Hey, thank you so much.
Don't forget, come here, eat, drink,
and rock and roll.
Oh, what a great place. Thanks to Joe and his daughter, Cassie. And folks, Gerard, look at that food right now. He's like, you can't go there to eat right now. All right, go to Zeppe's. You will not be disappointed. That's the one on Miles Road. Coming up.